184, copy. Code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy, 184.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with Chimones on the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
Junior Detective Kid. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Chapter 1, an emergency call. Hello and welcome everybody. My name's InkFox, and I'm a little bit nervous about playing this game, because usually I'm not very good with scary games. I'm usually a little bit more of an action type of gamer, I guess. DMC, games like that.
Weapons left in their cars.
And, I used to be a big fan of Resident Evil for a long time, and so I've been really excited to play this game. At the same time, though, I'm not really good with these games, so... I'm gonna try this on normal difficulty since it's the hardest one we were able to select.
No blood or shell casings out here.
And, I'm gonna give it a shot, see if I can man up and play this game for a bit. Looks like other police officers have already arrived. So, this is blind. I have not played this at all. So if I switch over to resolutions or control settings or something like that, it's because I haven't even done anything to set up this game. So let's go ahead and give it a shot.
It smells like blood.
All right, stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Welcome to the Beacon Mental Hospital. Looks like we've gone 0 days without an accident.
Did you hear something?
Accident. And we've already got paranormal activity.
Someone alive in here.
See that? Catch that on film? Alright, let's go. Where's this one? Alright. Does that magazine say travel? Oh, travel pleasure.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
That's some really... I don't know. That's not good coffee. Having a good day. That guy's definitely not having a good day. Was found. Get the fuck out of here. Shit. Oh. I'm dead already. Thank you. shopping. Yet. Shit.
Shit.
Run. Get infected. Let's hobble our way out of this shit. Choose door number one. This is where we die. Yeah. Walk by next to this guy.
Where's the exit?
Log gate at the far end of the sewer. There's a ladder which should take you out of the old ward. If you can make it through there, you'll find an elevator leading outside. Good thing to know. So you would be the one who escaped. You may be the one who survived. Okay. Locked gate at the far end of the sewer. There is a ladder. Ward. It's gonna fucking hurt. I don't want to push the red button. Let's see what's around here. Look. Oh man, that's a lot to read out loud. So, I will read it silently. STEM operation test begin. Succeed confirmation of brainwave synchronization. Loss is minimal. Continuing experiment. Agent collected data. 1330. Or 1:30 for those of you who can't speak 24-hour time. Anomaly occurs. Not with the subject. Stenographer claims they weren't feeling well. Stenographer claimed that they weren't feeling well and fell into a coma for reasons unknown. Doctor ordered the stem system treatment. 1345. Staff began complaining of nausea and falling unconscious one after another. Those who can still move plan their escape from the hospital, but for unknown reasons are unable to. The STEM system should have been deactivated. Subject maintain brainwave synchronization with the host. 1400, 2 p.m., that man appeared. Alright, red button. Outlast anybody? Oh shit, that guy's pissed. Turn around.
come see me.
Crazy chainsaw guy just walked away. Fuck. Is not happy. No! No, 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 no! Escalated quickly. Those butt cheeks.
see me.
Get the hell out of there. Just get the hell out of there. Oh my god. That was a cool intro. Now I'm working fine. Oh, we're back here. Get in!
Joseph. Man, I'm sorry, but you never came out. I'd waited, but... Please, settle down, Leslie.
From everyone?
Everyone must be dead.
Everyone all right back there?
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine.
Fall! Yay, well, that all happened. Crazy. So, this is the end of episode one, obviously. End of chapter one. And I apologize for my shitty deaths. Apparently I'm not as good at sneaking games as what I thought I was, so... I'm gonna go ahead and save the game and end the video now. Thanks for watching.